Yes, my dad is still alive. And yes, he does golf. He lives in Florida, in the Orlando area. And while we never had any sort of relationship with sports together at all, I've always found it very interesting that he has taken up such a strange hobby as golf, or at least strange to me. I know it is a common sport, but the idea that all of this land needs to be taken up to play a game is still silly, and I know it's silly to him too. Making my dad a poet, as I have done in this story, is an odd choice, unless you really know my father. He is a poetic man. I don't believe he's ever written poetry, but I think he appreciates language. And while we've had a strained relationship at times, this story is really about respect. When my mother passed away, and he came over to America a few years after me, we didn't know how to get on with one another here in this country. Our relationship was definitely strained. But time changes all of that. It just takes time to get acclimated in anything you do. I think this story should speak to people who aren't sure they're doing the right thing. Just give it a little more time. Wait and see. See if it works out for you. See if it's the path that you were meant to be on.